White area from laser. Is this normal? I was treated with fractional laser for acne scars today. Around the laser spots is now a white area. Will this skin go back to normal color again?
Thank you for your question. You've submitted a question with a photo about the areas of white that are around areas of red after having undergone a fractional CO2 laser for acne scars. And you're asking, is this normal and what to expect? Well, I could certainly assist you with this question. I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon and a fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon practicing in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. And fractional CO2 laser is something I've been doing a lot for many years. In fact, we use it a lot for under-eye dark circles, for fine lines and wrinkles, for acne scars, and for a variety of other discolorations, sun damage. It's a very useful laser. So what it seems like what's interesting about your question, of course, is you're posing a question the same day you had the procedure. And just to get to the straight to the concern, what you see is an area of what we refer to as pallor or blanching. And commonly, there is an association with just the local anesthetic that's often used. When I do this procedure, I inject some local anesthetic. The local anesthetic that I inject also has something called epinephrine. And epinephrine causes closure or constriction of blood vessels to that area to minimize bruising and also prolong the effect of the anesthetic. Now, if you did not use a local anesthetic injection, even a topical anesthetic can cause this blanching. So I think that it's not something necessarily to be concerned about, other than just as a normal effect of the preparation of the area. However, I would recommend that you contact the doctors who actually perform the procedure with your concerns. You know, when we counsel people about a procedure such as CO2 laser, fractional CO2 laser, there's always a list of things that to expect, and including the different stages of healing. There's a crusting period. There's a period when the skin heals over, and then it stays pink, and it can be pink and or even intensely pink for a considerable amount of time, depending on the depth of the laser treatment. And in addition, I also counsel people on what can happen after CO2 laser, such as hyperpigmentation or pigmentary changes. And what we do is routinely follow people closely to monitor the right time, so that if we need to do anything to help manage the healing in the most optimal way, we do that. I would also mention that, as an aside, that when I do this procedure, I often combine it with platelet-rich plasma to help stimulate collagen and improve the healing process. But doesn't mean that your doctor did not do something appropriate. This is what every doctor does. Does what they feel is best and they have the experience with, just as an informational element to this, to answering your question. So again, contact your physician, learn, and try to get better clarity as to what to expect for the next few weeks to months, and also time your, I'm sure you have a schedule for follow-up so that you heal properly and you are advised appropriately during the different stages of the healing process after laser treatment. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you for your question.